we can make the necessary updates to your users. And I hope the day was fruitful, and I look forward to your participation tomorrow.
Right then, so we can continue the chat going in offline in Slack. So if you have any questions regarding any sessions we did today, and also if you encounter any logistic related issues accessing our OpenEdX or Slack or the DHIS2 instance, please let us know, because from tomorrow onwards, you will have to log into the DHIS2 instance and we will be doing some activities. And about the timing, so generally, our academy will go from 1 to 4 p.m. local time. That is 3 hours. But the thing is, like, as you can see, like, there may be some sessions where we might have discussions, right? It's always good to have some discussions. So in some of the days, we might extend a bit further, especially if we have exercises that we need to discuss, because our final aim is to, you know, like, so that most of your queries will be clarified. So please bear with us in case we exceed the time beyond 4 p.m. That is like after 3 hours. But just generally, we will definitely finish all the presentations, discussions, and the activities before 5 p.m. That is like within 4 hours, all these offline activities, everything we are actually hoping to conclude. Right, so I think that's it for today. So thank you so much for joining.
So guys, there's a feedback page available on OpenEdX. We request you to please put the feedback for the day. So I'll just share my screen and show that to you. So on the first day for the introduction logistics and analytical features, you have the last section here as daily feedback. If you click on this, it will open up a form for you. Just a couple of questions. We'll be happy to get some feedback from you on the today's sessions, and then see if we need to improve a few things. We will be working towards improving in the sessions tomorrow and in the coming days. So please make sure you take some time out and add feedback as well before closing. Thank you.
Right, so please provide feedback, everyone, because your feedback, we are really vigilant about the feedback. So if we do something not as per your expectations, you can definitely mention it. Or if we even did something that you really like, you can mention that as well. Because like we go through feedback on daily basis and try to improve the level of experience that we are providing in this academy. So thank you very much for joining. I hope it was a fruitful discussion or a fruitful day, the first day that we had. So looking forward to seeing you all tomorrow. Have a great day. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.